of the tour. And I've got no fucking voice left, so you guys gonna have to help me this evening. Like from now, I think the hint was, come on! We're gonna play a track from our latest musical excretion. This accompanied all the live rubbish. This one is dedicated to you guys down here at the front. And seeing as it's International Women's Day today, and we saw two perfect examples during Wednesday's set, then I'm gonna dedicate this to the women. This is entitled She Is A. Album. Very apt for this particular epoch in our history, with the wolves baying at our borders and war rife. He comes crawling, indefatigably crawling ever onwards in his lies. We'll be right back. Romantic Fantasies Tour. It's a fucking incredible bands and fiends alike supporting us, so we'd like to hear your combined generous Slovakian appreciation, my disciples of the watch, for tonight's support acts, namely Gift! What the fuck, you miserable shits? Make some noise! Thank you. Secondly, Sick and Bigot Boy! And last, but not least, on this cavalcade of conundra and chaos is the Mr. Motherfucker himself, Wednesday 13! Yeah! Joined as we have been in our illicit sexual affairs, drenched in necromantic fantasy!
She was darkness was upon the face of the deep.
To each and every fucking one of you for coming out tonight on this most auspicious occasion. International Women's Day, and of course, this concert. But not only in support of Kredl of Filth, but our friends in Drift, Sick and Beautiful, and Wednesday, the day. Literally, what the fuck was that? Make some noise! Laughter! This also goes out to the wonderful Kredl of Filth, without whom none of this would be. So let's fucking hear it one more time for them, the Kredl of Filth! Maniacs and this boiled up.